嗨，朋友们好，我是索菲亚。今天我们来分享英语实用短句系列视频，希望你喜欢。OK，Let's start。
多么令人兴奋啊！How exciting! How exciting! How exciting! 由你决定。It's up to you. It's up to you. It's up to you. 当心。保重。Take care. Take care. Take care. 别紧张。Take it easy. Take it easy. Take it easy. 我有一个好主意。I have a good idea. I have a good idea. I have a good idea. 今天过得怎么样？How was your day? How was your day? How was your day? 我深有同感。I feel the same way. I feel the same way. I feel the same way. 没时间了。Time is running out. Time is running out. Time is running out. 一切都会好的。Everything will be all right. Everything will be all right. Everything will be all right. 我马上回来。I'll be back soon. I'll be back soon. I'll be back soon. 让我们先把这事搁一搁。Let's put that on hold. Let's put that on hold. Let's put that on hold. 谁没来？Who is absent? Who is absent? Who is absent? 很高兴见到你。Nice seeing you. Nice seeing you. Nice seeing you. 都怪我。 It's my fault. It's my fault. It's my fault. 你有什么计划吗？Have you got any plans? Have you got any plans? Have you got any plans? 我兴奋得不得了。I'm so excited. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. 那提醒我了。That reminds me. That reminds me. That reminds me，太遗憾了。What a shame! What a shame! What a shame! 还有别的吗？Anything else？Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? 让我一个人去吧。Let me go alone. Let me go alone. Let me go alone.
It's your turn now. 现在该轮到你了。
How exciting! It's up to you. Take care. Take it easy. I have a good idea. How was your day? I feel the same way. Time is running out. Everything will be all right. I'll be back soon. Let's put that on hold. Who is absent? Nice seeing you. It's my fault. Have you got any plans? I'm so excited. That reminds me. What a shame. Anything else? Let me go along. How exciting! It's up to you. Take care. Take it easy. I have a good idea. How was your day? I feel the same way. Time is running out. Everything will be all right. I'll be back soon. Let's put that on hold. Who is absent? Nice seeing you. It's my fault. Have you got any plans? I'm so excited. That reminds me. What a shame. Anything else? Let me go along.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. See you.